They knew the hunger need this summer would be huge, but organizers say the crowds are even larger than expected. The Boys and Girls Club in Desert Hot Springs is one of dozens of sites across the valley where children can pick up a free breakfast or lunch, like the one they would receive during the school year.
We concentrate on the fruits and vegetables and low fat.
Meals that may not be available at home.
I think we're doing quite a few more than what we expected.
Wanda Grant, the director of food services at Palm Springs Unified, says this free summer lunch program is federally funded, but put on with the help of community centers that volunteer to service sites.
And it took months worth of organization.
At this site alone, they're serving around double the amount anticipated, and the program is feeding thousands of children valley-wide. Student Danielle Daniels admits getting a nutritious meal can sometimes be difficult.
It's kind of hard if you want to eat healthy, but you can't because everywhere you go is junk food.
Junk food that's less expensive, but student Isaiah Sove says a free meal here not only saves families money, but saves students' health.
Try to steer them away from the junk food and the unhealthy, unnecessary foods so you get some nutrients and good food in their systems.
The free lunch program runs through August, open to all kids 18 and under, and we have a complete list of sites on our website. In Desert Hot Springs, I'm Natalie Brand, KPSPLocal2.com.